is scheduled for one fall and is for the National Wrestling Alliance Southern Heavyweight Championship.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
A lot of pressure on this superstar. Tonight's where he needs to prove that he's championship material.
Here we go, guys. The championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now.
The pressures of being champion are very real, but this guy is ready for it.
Introducing the challenger, from Memphis, Tennessee, weighing in at 315 pounds, Ron Fuller. And introducing the champion, from Memphis, Tennessee, weighing in at 225 pounds. He is the National Wrestling Alliance Southern Heavyweight Champion, Jerry the King Lura.
The energy in this arena is palpable. These competitors know exactly what's on the line.
Feel history can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
Oh, that's unnecessary.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle. You're really just laying it in.
Holding the shoulder hostage now.
He was elusive there. Yeah, targeting the stomach.
Oh, and a reversal.
Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
Forearm smack.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Shoulder vulnerable.
He's got him scouted. Oh, look at that slam.
The challenger's looking shaken. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Countered it just in time. Jumping knee drop.
So precise. Just rake in the face.
Oh, this could be bad. This could be really bad.
Dodged right on cue.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
And he goes into the ring. Here's a pin for the title. Emphatic kick out for the challenger.
This isn't even close to over.
He's one step ahead there. Ooh, a dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
Got the head scissors cinched in, and here come the elbows.
What a shot.
This could be big.
Before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches.
What's this?
The challenger not looking good right now.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Not gonna think about picking up the pace a bit.
Oof, face stop.
He's going for it all.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here. That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
What's the elbow?
It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in my direction. It's anyone's guess how this one's going to end.
Pure instinct.
Are we about to see it?
Complete insanity.
Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now. Connected on that. Vicious. What a target in the arm.
He has a right where he wants him.
Able to get the advantage here.
Hanging back with the long cover.
Oh, what a punch.
Listen to this place.
Tremendous pressure applied.
An opposing array of offense from him here.
Things are really going his way now. Wrapping the arm and raining down elbows.
Vicious. Just reaching away. Laying an in submission maneuver here. Look at the pain as a
tap out. And the champ retains.
National Wrestling Alliance Southern Heavyweight Champion, Jerry the